It's a primitive past. Fitting is a frustration.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hey, what's up, man? Looks like we're on for tomorrow.
Yeah, sweet. What's it all going to be about? Like the video?
So what I thought is I'm going to do the Athlean X hang challenge. Mm-hmm. And I want to tie in like the Rocky IV training where he's out in Russia but training to fight Ivan Drago.
Yeah.
Tie that in to like I want to beat Athlean X by training like Rocky IV. So I don't know how you could title that or what the thumbnail would look like, but I think that'd be really funny.
Yeah. Is April going to do the intro?
Oh, yeah, about that. So, yeah, she is, but there's a little stipulation.
Man, what kind of stipulation?
Relax, man. It's no big deal. It's just, you know, she agreed to doing the intro, but in turn, I agreed to do the things to do list. It's only a few things, man. It's not that bad.
And the last time you said it was only a few things, you had me out there rearranging the gym and mowing the lawn and raking the leaves, and I mean, it was just on and on and on.
Man, relax, man. I got it all planned out. You know, it's like I said, the things to do list isn't that big, and I think we could actually tie the chores in with the Rocky training. I got some real good ideas. I think we can make this really funny.
All right, man, but I'm the cameraman, all right? Like, I'm not going to be out there doing all these chores, you know, and I'm definitely not going to be raking no leaves.
All right, man, you got it. I'll see you tomorrow.
All right.
All right, guys, here we are. Another day, another challenge. And today the challenge is the Athlean X hang challenge. He hung on the bar for 2 minutes and 51 seconds. And today I'm going to try to beat it. So here we go. Babe, your lines.
Wait, aren't you going to at least train for it?
What do you mean?
Oh, I don't know. This is Athlean X we're talking about here. If it were me, I would train like Rocky when he fought Ivan Drago.
Train like Rocky when he fought with Ivan Drago.
Yeah. Don't get it twisted. This rap is mine, mother. It's not a game. What you heard is what you hearing. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. X gon' give it to ya. What? Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock. Open up the door. It's real. With the non-stop pop out and stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the mother wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause yeah. I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many.
I need some more paint.
Edit that out, right?
Honey, would you say you wanted this chair? Oh shit, my back!
Thank you.
Cavaliere!
What are you doing?
Oh.
Are you gonna do the hang challenge or what?
Oh, yeah, okay, here we go. The hang challenge. So there you have it, the Athlean X challenge. But I gotta come clean, I didn't actually beat the time. I wanted to edit the video to make it a fun story, but I didn't actually beat the time. I tried that night about 6 times. I was really determined, I was highly motivated at the time. I thought for sure I was gonna do it, because about a year ago I was able to get 2 minutes and 18 seconds on the hang challenge. So I thought I could at least do something formidable. Closest I was able to get this time was like 2 minutes. I wasn't going to give up until I beat it, but the more I tried it, the weaker I became. So, and plus I had to work the next day and I was trying to edit this video, so I could go on and on with excuses. As you know, if you're looking for an excuse, there's plenty out there, but I don't want to do that. You know, with this channel, we try to make cinematic fitness films, but number one is being honest and genuine. And I had to be honest here, I didn't beat the challenge time. But it's like I always say, success can't be measured by achievement alone. It's got to be measured by the distance you traveled to get where you're at. And as far as that goes, when it comes down to it, success can't always be the absence of failure either. It's got to be resilience in spite of it. If you like this video, leave me a comment. Subscribe to this channel if you want to see more content like this, because we're just scratching the surface. And with every video, I try to make you laugh, inspire you, and hopefully teach you something. Obviously, I can't do that with all 3, but I'm going to try every time. As always, thanks for watching.